So in geology and environmental sciences, you really need to get out in the field. And that's why it's important to come to a site like this, because if all you do is learn out of a book, you're not going to be ready for the workforce. And that's what I view my job as, is one where I'm not training you to graduate, I'm training you to get a job and keep it. And that's the important thing with a living laboratory like this, is you get the opportunity to actually learn by doing the kind of tasks that you would be doing someday as a working geologist. And that's pretty important for your future. Sensitivity thing, all right? Turn that on and all the way positive. Yep, just stick the probe in.
Graduate student from Cal State San Bernardino. I am a geology major, and today we are working out in the field and we are measuring water depths and monitoring wells around Zzyzx, California.
That's looking better. All right, let's raise it up. Let's see what it does. Yeah. All right, we gotta find a way to adjust that because it's gonna get a great photo of the line.
So we need to move it.
So the students made aerial maps using a blimp to take photographs the same way that a GPS would take positions. And using these overlapping photographs and a high-power computer, they could model the Earth's surface, which is important in groundwater studies to understand the water below the surface.
So having this hands-on education with this class out at the Zzyzx Desert Study Center, I can go to an employer and if they ask me, have you ever dealt with groundwater? Have you ever had to measure well fills? And I go, yes, I have. And I can point to the data and show them a project and a portfolio and say, hey, I'm qualified to do this. And so at CSUSB, having that hands-on learning makes me a more competitive asset to a future employer.